Welcome, LEGO fans. I'm Holger, the Austrian Brick Fan from Carinthia in Austria. And today, the Imperial Light Cruiser, set number 75315, 1,336 pieces, $160 or euros the price. And it's based on the Mandalorian TV series. And I think that's a great looking ship. Backside of the box, we can see the functionality of the set, and it looks really nice. Minifigures included are, again, the small baby Yoda. Then we have the Mandalorian. We have Cara Dune. That is interesting because there was rumors that this figure was not included in one of the summer sets. Now it is here inside. That's cool. So it is not longer the only set. This figure is included, the 80. You know what I mean, this walking mech from AT-ST Radar. That was the name of the set from last year, 2 years ago. Last year, I think it was. Then we have Fennec Shand, Moff Gideon, and a Dark Trooper, as you can see there. And now I think we should unbox and build the thing. Have fun.